There's the playoff picture, ladies and gentlemen. In the hunt, the 49ers, the divisional leaders, it's us. But last time we played the San Francisco 49ers, we beat them. And let's see what they're coming here in CenturyLink Field. They really want to get a win against the division, baby. Because if they beat us, that doesn't drop us from us being the leaders, but it can make us go down from a losing streak or lose this game and win the rest of them. Or you never know, because then you never know what's this going to be in the playoff picture. But here we go. We're here to win this game again against the 49ers. We've won our last two. The last game we lost was against the Falcons. And yeah, and I'm using a smaller TV, so let's see how I do, because while I'm making this, I'm at my grandparents right now, so. Yeah, but here we go. See what we could do. Oh shit, I meant to go see his stats. My bad. Alright, here we go. Let's see what Potter can do for his 49ers. And see if he could drive him up the field for a touchdown. Here we go. They're running, no one in. Chancellor got the tackle right there. And I see KJ Wright getting already a little upset and heated. Denver versus San Diego. We all know who's San Diego's has right, is 8-3, and Denver is like 5-6. Good job by KJ Wright. The Patriots, without Tom Brady, they're nothing. They have Jimmy Garoppolo, whatever the hell his name is, and he cannot win a game for New England. They're just having the worst struggle I've ever seen them have since Tom Brady left. Oh, who jumped off sides? Defense or offense? Both of us jumped. On defense, that's a free first down. Reed, you big bitch. Second year for him, so, and second year for Sean and Reese. And, we're on week 13 here, so let's not start choking now, guys, because I know we probably already got into the playoffs, but you never know what could happen if the 49ers could start winning their football games and start just dominating on the rest of the season. You never know. And here comes the 49ers and tackled down. And there we go, 2nd and 6. Last time we had a second down. Oh yeah, never mind. I thought it was 3rd down. I mean, fuck, whatever. Here we go, the run and. All right, that's Davis only got 3rd and 4. Now we gotta watch and make sure they don't try and make us jump off sides. And looks like KJ Wright and Bobby Wagner are bringing some heat. So here comes Wagner. Oh. Oh, Reese gave it up. And look at the juke on Sean. What a play by whoever the fuck that is. Paranel. Damn, this 49ers team, man, they ain't coming in CenturyLink Field joking around. They know what this game cost. Sack Michael Bennett, baby. Oh, yeah. Sup, Cuddles. And yes, I got dogs in the back, so you might hear them barking. Well, my grandma's dog. And Reese playing some good coverage on Ellington. But that was a bad pass anyway, so. 3rd and 16, the 49ers really want a first down here, but we don't want them to, but let's see what we can do. The Bennett brothers against each other, and Michael Bennett's brothers blocking them, and luckily got the block there, and Reese coming up with the tackle. That was some good coverage by the defense, baby. And that's what we need all damn game. And let's see if I can block this kick. Oh, I jumped. Fuck. It's good. 3-0. 49ers. That that's making them feel good a little bit, knowing that they have the lead. Here we go. Here comes Sean, baby. Oh. Oh, fuck. I meant to see his stats. God damn it. Whatever. We'll see him next game, I guess. Here we go. See what CJ ProSite and the team could do. There goes ProSite. Here we go. This is all about strategy in this game, man. Los Angeles won 7-5, and I think if we beat the 49ers today, that means the Rams would be in second place in the division. And that's not what the 49ers really want. But we don't mind. Get the 49ers out of the hunt, I guess, and put the Rams up there, you know. Because we've beat the... I think we've played the Rams twice and we beat them. And go Doug. Doug Baldwin, baby. Let's go. No, I think we've played the Rams once. I don't know. But what a catch and run from Doug Baldwin. The 49ers defense, they are probably upset with themselves on that play. 2-1. We're going into the second quarter. 3-0, 49ers. Good job by the 49ers in this game so far. Well, their offense. But good job by that big play by Doug Baldwin down the field, man. That's what we need all damn day, man, to win. Now Doug Baldwin to win. Get the score. Touchdown. 6-3. Maybe, probably 7-3 if my kicker can make it. Oh, shit. I'm probably missing. Yes, I missed it. I said something. At least the fan got that ball, and now it's 6-3, but we're still in the lead, and the 49ers are happy about that one, and I'm sure not. All right, John Ryan's going to kick it off. He doesn't do a lot of punting, but he has done a lot of kicking this season. Good play. They got out to the 26, 1 yard better than they would have had. Now here we go. Here we go, fucking Cliff Averill. And the Cardinals are losing, and wait, yeah, that would make them last, because since the Rams won, that they're probably last already. Wow, that must suck. I'll show the divisions after this game. Oh, easy. 3rd and 5. Let's see. Zach Porter needs to do something for his team. Long-haired motherfucker. Zach, he's actually a pretty good quarterback, rookie quarterback. Here we go. Here comes the play. Cliff Averill. Out. Get that ball out of his hands. Oh no! But KJ Wright's hurt. No. Oh, Carlos Hyde's happy about that one, and I'm not. No. KJ Wright, don't be, like, oh, please don't be out for, like, a big, long time. Hopefully you're just, like, hurt a little bit and sprained. I don't fucking know. We need him, though, on defense. He's a big priority. And oh, look at that big hit. I was trying to, like, get over, and Thesis was fucking around, whoever that fucker was, guarding. 21-0. Wow, Chargers. Doug Baldwin dropped it, I think, yeah. Wait, Bruce Jernum not... Oh, God. For a 61 overall player? Damn it, this is gonna be a rough. Alright, let's see how my defense can do without KJ Wright. I'm gonna have to run. I'm going to have to run with Wilson, but I'm getting some yardage. Maybe even a touchdown, and oh, he dropped the ball, but good thing it got out. Oh, I was going to try and rough that son of a bitch, but Wilson just said, screw it, I'm Oh, damn, that was a good run. I was going to slide, and then I thought I could break that. Good running by Wilson. Look. Boom! He hit Wilson pretty hard, though. Now, this ain't what this 49ers team wants, but I would love. Touchdown, Doug Baldwin again. Second touchdown of the day for Wilson and Doug. Yeah. They know I like my Julio Jones, but maybe not this game, Julio. 13-3 now. Good job, kicker. You made it. He's like, yeah, I made it. Huh. Thank God. And now it's time to see what the KJ... I don't know who's filling out for KJ Wright, so hopefully he does good because we need, like, a good hell of a player. I could put Clark in that position. Oh, damn, this guy is good, that 45 guy. This guy, I've never seen him play defensive, like, for... He has three quarters to work with, so... Wow, mate. Wow, what a tackle by Earl Thomas. And Zach Potter knows what he got to do now. He knows our defense is a little bit weaker. Well, just a little player weak. So he's done work on that backup we have, I bet. Yeah, backup's watching the tight end. Let's see what he does on this. And they're wasting the clock, kind of. Oh. Look at Hyde spin all the way back, but Cliff Averill just grabbed him and tackled him down for maybe a loss of one. Oh, that was sweet. Hyde's probably upset about that one. That's for sure. Comes the blitz. Oh, don't even try us, Porter. Wow, 3rd and 16. What can we do now? Stop and bring some of the blitz. Here we go, defense. This is what it's all about, brothers. Third and 16. I was looking at the quarter. My bad. Here comes Bennett. They're gonna run in lanes. Don't get the tackle, and we don't call it timeout. Oh God, this punt team's probably. I think this is their second punt of the day for their punter. So. You know, the 49ers had a great drive in the first part of the game, but now they're starting to slow down. They don't want that, but... Oh. Reese! Oh. At least he got those 14 yards. Better than nothing, you know. Alright, we're gonna throw a screen, I guess. That's it! And now let's see what we can do here. Oh, nowhere. The 49ers feel good about that one. And Doug's ball on a big target. It looks like he's going to do a beauty route for us. Let's see what he'll do. And I can't throw to Doug. But I can throw to Julio, who's wide open down the sideline in the 30. Damn, Jones, good playing for getting open right there. Damn, that was a great pass. I saw Julio down the middle. I was like, hey, look, it's Julio. No one guarding him, and their safety finally noticed. Wow, look, we just left Julio wide the hell open. They broke the play, but Julio figured out what he had to do to get us up the field, and that's what I'm talking about, Julio Jones. Let's see what they're gonna guard Julio Jones, and I'm gonna throw it to Tyler Lockett, and that's a touchdown for Russell Wilson. Third one of the day, ladies and gentlemen. We're going for the two, baby. I'm tired of looking at us having that 1 point down a little bit, and for the second, we just gotta start the running, you know. And Jimmy Graham gets the 2-pointer, 21-3, Seattle. 53 seconds before halftime. I'll see what these 49ers can do before that. They still have their 3 timeouts. Can they fight our defense off? Can Zach Prater do what he needs to do to win this game? Can they get back into it? Oh, the good hit by 45. I don't really know his name, but he's playing for KJ Wright. So he's playing special teams and I think left defensive linebacker. Oh, here comes the play. Big man. Carlos Hyde open, but Sean drills him and telling him to get out of... Well, be ready. Not get out of CenturyLink. I was going to say that, but I don't think that makes sense. And now Atlanta's losing. I wish you guys could see their records, but the TV's a little bit low. And now Ruben jumped offside. Oh, wow. Look at the bottom of the screen. 14-13. Like, maybe you guys could see the full screen, but I can't, so I don't know if you guys can. Maybe. I don't know. But, wow, look at that Oakland team. They're fighting against the Patriots in that game, and Arizona's looking for a win today. And now, good hit by Bobby Wagner, and then they'll call their first time out, and Chip Kelly needs to get his team going. That's gross. Here we go. That's a hit. Maybe he's going to try and be like, oh, look at 45. That's the guy who's filling out for KJ Wright. Fuck. Fan? I'm going to call him Fan. Fan. That's his name. Fan. A fan right there did a hell of a play. I don't know. It's like Fanica. Fanica. I think it's Fana. Fanatica. I know, but. Good playing right there. Fanica? Fanica? I don't fucking know. I'm gonna call him Fanica, I guess. Fanica? Whatever. Let's see what Fanica could do now. He's watching a tight end and wide open tight. Oh! And Michael Clefairy will hit him anyway. Fourth and inches, and I don't think 49er fans would appreciate what Clefairy just did right there. Now here comes Woodard. I'm trying to get a block punt right here, and no, they got... Oh, I thought they were passing for a second. I was like, wait a minute, fuckers. Oh. I jumped up. All right, we're gonna kneel. Take this to halftime. We'll run it, actually. 31-0, and it's not even halftime in the Chargers game. What a... play. What a tackle, luckily. Pete Carroll, you know, he's excited for his team and how we're doing so good in today's game. I think we don't, I think they get, I think we get the ball out of half too. So, all right, we're going into halftime. We're winning 21-3. All right, fuck halftime. We don't watch that. Oh, yeah, we do. Yeah, good. And the 49ers' defense really needs to stop us here, that's for sure. The time, here we go, and oh. I put my nutsack in that guy's face, Brooks, my bad. 21-13, Oakland. Damn, maybe the Patriots could win a game. All right, that's a hit. All right, we're going to do that shark wheel. Because they don't, they really think I'm going to, like, throw with him all damn game, I guess. And CJ Procise caught it. Oh, but he fell down. But good catch by Procise. Procise knows he's probably a good target when it comes to the passes. Now I gotta throw the ball. I mean, run the ball. Procise probably tired, but that's 47 yards for him receiving today. And now he's running up a good run right there. And 29 yards for him with the rushes. Not that good. Like, he's usually better than that, but, you know, he's probably, you know, he got, I bet he's trying to save his energy for the playoffs. And now look. Ah. Oh. Lucky ass tackle there. And nice. Now CJ Procise's getting alive, ladies and gentlemen. They want me to pass it, but I really want to get CJ Procise a touchdown in this game so he doesn't go like, so he doesn't get all these runs, some good yardage, kinda. 40 yards, that's good though. And fucking like 47 catching yards for nothing. Come on, ProSide, are you still in? No, Kristen Michael, welcome back, Michael. Let's see if you could get a touchdown, your first one on the season. And Michael Cam, maybe I gotta throw it. Okay, we're 6 yards back. I think we gotta do what I think we gotta do. Is it throw the ball time again? CJ ProSide's out there, and oh, what a defensive play, and that was my bad. But I guess we'll kick the field goal, you know, just to get the points on the board, just in case. All right, 24-3 now. All right, good playing by CJ ProSide on that drive, though. But we gotta get him a touchdown today. I swear we have to. And if we don't, it sucks because, like, he's been cooking it all day in. Good job by Clark getting around there and getting Ellington down. Okay. Now the 49ers are dying for a touchdown. They know that their defense will only let us get 3 points. That's pretty good. I thought they were going to allow us to get a touchdown. Now let's see what they can do. And bounces offside, and Sean comes and gets the tackle. Good teamwork, baby. That's why we're the number one defense in the NFC. Well, in the whole entire league. Yes, hike. And here we go. Good playing by Ellington right there. Tricking up a little bit, Reese. Tricked up Reese a little bit to get a reception. Now let's see what they can do. Yeah, Cam Chancellor came running in. They did the slant route, so Cam basically got in Reese's way. So they're going to move up a little closer this time. And now Cam Chancellor's done a help on the play. And now what do you do if you're the 49ers? Do you go for it or do you leave it? All right, they're going to kick it off back. I think it's the biggest mistake they're doing. I think they need to get something going, man. But, you know, I guess they want to punt it off because if they kept on letting us score points, that's basically game. And I almost hurdled that, son of a bitch. I want to get a hurdle this once. All right, here we go, ProSize. And now the Cardinals are winning by 10 in Arizona. Get out of the way, lineman, Effetti. Good run by ProSite there. I wish I could have bounced out a little bit on the outside when that block happened. Oh, look at that. CJ ProSite. Good running by ProSite in today's game. He is working it up a lot. And now we'll go with the pass. Oh, fourth quarter, and now the 49ers know they gotta get something going or this might be their season end, because they'll go down to third place after this game if they lose, because I bet they will lose because of the score already in ProSize, and good playing by ProSize. But they know what this game is basically costing them, so if they play the Rams like another time in this season, they got to beat the Rams. Or they're probably done. Or if the Rams lose a couple more games and they win two more, I think they're tied in the division then. And oh, lucky that wasn't a pick. Holy crap. Ugh. Bad decision. Yes, Cuddles. Stop fighting with Muffin. Oh God, these dogs are funny. All right, here we go. Doug Baldwin, no way! Doug Baldwin, let that catch count. Yes! Nice plan by Doug Baldwin right there. I don't know where the face mask came from, but whatever, it's all good, man. Good fucking playing by my team, man. That's what I'm talking about. I love this team. Like, how did they do that? Like, where did the face mask come from? Where, like... Oh, wide open man. Go, buddy, go! Stiff arm! Yeah, look at that today. Muffin cuddle, shh. Oh, God, my dogs. Oh, you guys might hear a lot of talking. Yes, Cuddles, I understand. You want the toy, but Muffin ain't giving you it. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Prosite touchdown, yes. That's what I like, baby. Prosite's had a hell of a game. And now he got his 13th touchdown on the season. Good job by Prosite. Yeah, he dove in just to make sure he'd get it, and that got it, whatever. 31-3 now, and the game's basically over, and there's no way 49ers are coming back. So 49ers, you guys were in the hunt, but now it's gonna switch, I bet. It's gonna be the LA Rams in the hunt, and you guys, done. I don't think we'll see you in the hunt unless you guys can get some wins. And let the maybe want wish the Rams would lose, and that's what basically you guys gotta do. And we beat San Fran twice this season, I guess. And I guess it's a moment to remember for San Fran and what we've done to them in the past couple of years. And now look at fucking whatever his name is. That's the guy, Fanica. Fanica, I don't know. But the Patriots game, they're getting close. If they score another touchdown, they're in the lead. Patriots. And the play. Oh, no pass interference, but I don't think it would be anyway because we didn't really touch them. Muffin Cuddles, knock it off. Here we go. I'll put press up there. Put press up there. Third and 12 with an extra defender here in the secondary. Oh. What are they doing? Good playing by Fanica. You know, let him get open there, but I dove with him and got him. Wrapped him up, baby. Alright. The 49ers know that this is basically it. They're done. So. They're not done for the season, but they're just done for the game. And. Oh, I jumped outside. That gives him a first down. Damn it. Oh, that's all right. Our offense needs some air, so we got to let them get some break, you know. This fucking crowd, though, wants to see the offense back, but we, like, kind of don't. Wide open man and Sean, big hit. But good holding by Torrey Smith, keeping that in his hands, and 2:13 left to go, and now we're going to 2-minute warning. Now our defense gets some water, and they get some water, so. Wait, there's KJ Wright. Oh, no. We're bringing the blitzes, and the screen, and out of bounds, yes. Even though they could score all they want now, but, like, they don't really need to. And the fucking look at the bottom. Look at the fucking Saints. I think they'll lead that NFC South. Sean making sure it's no first down, even though it really don't matter. Third and two, and now, damn, look at that score on the bottom. The Oakland Raiders are just beating the Patriots. Maybe the Patriots get their first win of the season, and they're running. No yardage, baby. And now they're going to call a timeout. Are they going to go for it? They're going for it. Or why? I don't know. Maybe so they could get some confidence for next week's game. So maybe they could get back up into the standings, into the hunt. Let's see. And that's a first down. Oh, wow. That's embarrassing. Oh, now that would make me cry if I was that receiver. This defense, no, they've had a rough day today. They know what they gotta maybe do next week after they practice some, and you know, guess they gotta do better next week than they did this weekend. Now the Cardinals, they're winning 20. Yeah, I think where will wait? Cardinals and 49ers will be tied after this game. So where does that lead? Oh. Good job by ProSite. Yeah, the 49ers. This sounds like Central League is kind of quiet, but you know, we only got the Julio once this game. Poor Julio. But it was a big play. If they bring their safety up, yeah, I'll fucking chuck it up to Julio. Oh, wow. Julio! Ah, fucking Julio. That was close. Alright, we're gonna throw the... I guess we're gonna... We're not gonna give the ball off. Who would do such a stupid thing? Ah, screw it. Good run by Wilson. 60 yards for him, most probably this season, and wow, 52-14. These Chargers are dangerous, looks like. Alright, 1 second, I did not mean to step out of bounds, but... Gets Wilson more yards on the day, and now we're gonna finish this game and take it home, you know. And good job by CJ ProSite with 49 yards this game. And sorry to Mr. Julio Jones, but it's all right, I guess. You know, Julio Jones knows how to face the fact. And good job by Wilson not throwing any interceptions, and that's what we need. Alright, well, let's go see what the records are for the rest of the, for the teams in the NFL. But I gotta make sure I upgrade. Well, I'm not gonna upgrade him, I'm just gonna upgrade the players. Alright, I don't give a shit about you, I will auto-upgrade. I always auto-upgrade because it's so much easier. Kick off your week behind your game plan. Next week we're against Carson Wentz and the Eagles. Damn, I feel like we're getting closer to the playoffs every day. And all right, let's see. All right, let's go to NFC standing. All right. All right, I said NFC. All right, we'll go AFC. The Browns are leading. Yep. AFC South. The Titans. Damn, they're all 5-7. Huh? How funny. 8-3. Damn, they're playing pretty good. Wait, they lost again? Aw, poor Patriots. AFC West, we all know who's leading that. But look at that. That we all know the Raiders are probably in the wild card or in the hunt. They have to be. NFC North, the Vikings ain't doing too bad. NFC South, I told you if they were gonna win against the Falcons, that would that dropped the Falcons basically out. Uh-oh. So basically it's between these fuckers. God damn. NFC East, they're doing pretty good. Yes, I was exactly right, but I did not know the 49ers would be last. I said we'd be in first, yeah. I said Rams. I thought the 49ers would be right there, but nope. So is it the end of their season, basically? Can the Cardinals lose a couple games? Can the Rams lose a couple games? We'll have to see in the next episode. So like, comment, subscribe. Well, next game, and see if the Cardinals and them win, or the 49ers and them win, and the other team loses, so the third, and see if the Rams could start losing. So like, comment, subscribe on this video. I'll see you guys next time.